An explosion at a Colombian mine left 9 miners dead in the central department of Boyaca, with 3 miners rescued alive. According to local reports, initially 12 miners were trapped in the Santa Ynez mine in the municipality of Socha. Authorities pointed to an underground methane explosion. Rescuers were seen moving the bodies from the mine. A mining engineer, Andres Monsalvo, said 2 miners who survived managed to cling to a compressed air hose.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.